Challenge this verdict because we believe that the verdict is not fair. There was no evidence that he is involved in a terrorism activity. The verdict said that because he is the head of G80 that he should be responsible for his people. We believe that the actions of others should not be responsible by Ustaz Abu Bakar Bashir to our client. So our client should be free. Second of all, the evidence that is used against him was done through teleconference. According to the procedure of law, it's illegal because every witness has to appear in a courtroom. They cannot be appear in a form of television. So we believe that such evidence is illegal.